Well, it's April 25th, 2018, early in the morning. 2018年4月25号凌晨的时候. Continuing with my previous several videos, another card with 64 GB. I just want to talk about the continuation of my cleaning process. And right now, the image that is being recorded is not very clear. And I don't know why it's like this. It was much clearer in my other card when I was recording there. So there are some items. I don't know why it's like this. Okay, I'm trying to fine-tune this to one actual size, one time only. And this is the corner of my living room here. The corner of my living room, and I'm trying to I need a small stool, but trying to put away some items that I want to throw away, and there's some plastic bags I can recycle, and I don't know why this one was I thought about this one, it was 有点像被人捉弄的, 有可能我这个, 怎么回事? 怎么买的那个 popling 什么的, comfort color, 那个没对, 总觉得没对, 有可能是被人捉弄的, 有可能有人捉弄我, 这个我先放到一边好了, 这样, 我用一个 Dickies 纸袋子, 把它装起来, I'm using a Dickies paper bag to contain these this shirt wrapping here, the package for the shirt. There is a package of utensil in the bag, and also there's a receipt. And I'm not even sure I left the receipt here, or home invader did or something. I just don't know. So I put it aside here, and continuing with my sorting of this pile. Here's another, and here's a wrapping of a shower curtain. It's kind of suspicious. I think sometime I threw them away already. Let me see where I may put this container of the garbage around here without blocking much view of the pile I'm sorting and cleaning here. It's roughly okay. And this bag has been here, possibly put there by home invaders. And I'm talking about I need to use another bag to get this bag and some other bags recycled completely. But right now, here's another bag. Two bags of receipts and paper items. Here's another one in my basket here. So there are some other bags around, and see, here is another bag with a package of utensil, with only knife here, several receipts, and one receipt with the salt and something. Salt and pepper. And the salt and pepper. I'm going to throw it away then. Salt and pepper. Moe's. December 23rd, 2017. No. The knife just fell out. This is a black knife. I think I can use some of the knives to open letter or something. And most receipt, December. I really don't know where to put it suddenly. I have some kind of a orange juice, which made me stupid already. You know, there's medicine in orange juice, which can make me becoming slow in stinking process, harmful overall, basically. Because of how much benefit I can get from the mental effect medicine that I would put into my drinking items, or other part of the drinking items mostly. And here's a, looking good, Chanel. That's a, and it's good smell, in smell. See, I talked about 7th of December 2017, I got this. I wrote down something on the top here. So, I mean, on the surface, on the cover. And I want to put it together with some other paper items I put where I collect and so-called concentrate it together. Not concentrate, collectively put together. Here's the bag. I really don't want to block the view of the recording, but sometimes I need to move around. And that's one of them. This is the, oh, what is this? Take a look at this one. Take a look at this one. An electric line of my computer. See, it disappeared and couldn't be found. There should be only several places I was looking for it. So I think it could be put back into my log home by home invaders. This bag of electric line for the computer. For my laptop computer, the white one, which is called Chromebook. 很有可能以前发生过很多次，我的东西是怎么的找不到了以后，就过了一段时间在家里又出现了。就是 home invader, 就是那种对我进行犯罪侵害的人，趁我不在的时候偷偷潜入我的家里，然后呢把这个偷走一段时间的东西藏一段时间或者怎么样，转手几次啊或者怎么样，然后放回我家里面。这个 item 很可疑的，这个 item 是很可疑的 ，very suspectable, very very suspectable。这个 item 是很可疑的，这个很有可能是在过去我丢失了以后报警了以后，有那个犯罪侵害活动者偷偷溜进我的家里，趁我不在的时候潜入我的家里。然后呢，把这个我已经报失的东西又再放回我家里，很有可能是这样。你看，它不应该是这。上次我找的时候，在这边，在我家里面找过，在几个可能的地方找过 ，backpack 车里面找过，没有发现，没有找到这个东西。然后呢，过了这么多天，你看，现在是4月25号嘛，4月24号、4月25号、4月25号凌晨，2018年4月25号凌晨。然后找到这个东西，在一大堆东西里面，这个 home invader 来的时候，他偷偷潜入我的家里，他把东西塞到我底下什么地方，这一堆东西的底下很难找到，你很难马上就发现，加上我现在视力也不太好，然后呢，很难发现，很难一下注意到，有人什么时候给你偷偷放进来了 ？OK， 现在是4月25号凌晨。说起来很气啊，说起来这个事情是犯罪侵害活动一种形式，一种方式。4月25号，2018年凌晨2点35分，这个东西找到，所以我买20块钱的那个什么呢？另外一套备用的，等于白买了，等于是也没有白买，就说。有一段时间，这个 AAA Living 是不是我已经放到那个一个袋子里面 ？AA Living， 我把它放这个 AA Living 好几本杂志，像这样的，我把它集中放在一个塑料袋里了。你看，我集中放在一个塑料袋里，没有把它撒在这个地方。这说明什么？这说明偷偷潜入我家里的人。做的这个事情，把它撒到地面上，看，撒了一堆，把东西堆成一堆，这是典型做事的方式。 把东西弄乱，撒到一堆，因为我也记不清楚，也没有，总是把这个录像情况，把家里情况录下来，我只能分阶段的有某一天把它录下当时的情况、现状，家里的那个现状，看家里地面的现状啊，这个袋子塑料袋很有可能，你看刚捡起来的，很有可能就是有人进来偷偷潜入我家里，把这个袋子从另外一个装的所有的集中起来装塑料袋的一个袋子里，把它抽出来以后，把那些已经打过结的像这样的到处乱撒的到处都是，要么堆到这里面或者怎么样，所以我要找一个，我可以找一个袋子把它们，把一些要回收的放在一起，要回收的塑料袋放在一起呢，然后把它该回收的我把它全部放到沃尔玛那个回收塑料袋。你说沃尔玛有一个地方就是回收塑料袋嘛，我可以把它放到沃尔玛的回收那个地方，我以前也做过，也是也把有些塑料袋放在那儿回收。 I recycled some of the plastic bags in the past to Walmart recycling place. Walmart, there's a Walmart box for recycling all the plastic bags over there. 你看这个叉子很脏哦，这个叉很这么脏，有可能就是有人给我从垃圾桶里捡回来，又给我扔回我的家里面，有可能这个。这整个一个袋子东西都可能是我扔掉的东西，我可能把这个袋子整个扔掉了。我记得有的时候我收拾得快的时候，我就把塑料袋连同里面塑料袋的东西全部扔掉了，那这些纸好像就是扔掉的东西啊，这有可能是扔掉的。有几次我整理东西，把一些可以用来重新使用的纸张，可以用来做清洁的纸，我也一起扔掉了有几次，像去年夏天八九月份七八月份的时候，2017年夏天七月八月份的时候，我就把很多东西很快扔掉了，有些纸张可以是比较干净，可以再用来做清洁的。这个是一个 receipt， 看到没有？什么 Pensacola Beach 某一个地方，可能是加油的吧。这个日期是什么时候？没有日期啊。The Boardwalk Cafe， 3月2号，2018年。这个是3月2号，2018年的 March 2nd, 2018。And this one is March 2nd, 2018 also。这两个日期都3月2号。3月2号的，当时我看，现在我太想不太清楚。当时有一个袋子，我把它集中起来，放这个 receipt， 放。我记得以前我是把这个有一个袋子，我放着 receipt， 现在一下找不到了。哦，在那里，那是一个 Walmart 的塑料袋。哦，不是 ，No， it's not this one. This is empty. It might be here somewhere. Like there's a receipt for.There's a Walmart bag which I used to put all the receipt of last year. I mean this year. 2018年1月到3月份的第一个季度的，2018年第一个季度，我把它放到一个塑料袋，我现在那个塑料袋找不到了。那个塑料袋找不到，一下子，估计是这个塑料袋。2月21号，2018年，对，这个是这个沃尔玛塑料袋，我放所有的 receipt 从2018年1月1号到三月底的，我应该把它标一下 ，OK， 我把它标一下，现在趁有时间在这个地方，我可以标一下，我这个有录像时间嘛，不太好写 ，So let me mark this very quickly on the back side. Receipts. March 2018, 1月到3月. 2018年第一季度的 我原来记得有一个，我用一个塑料袋，是什么塑料袋？是这种，是这种塑料袋 ，Dollar Tree 的塑料袋，而且好像我记得我把它上面还写了字，就是说2018年1月到3月的 receipt 我都装在这种塑料袋里，有一个塑料袋我专门集中起来，我现在想起来了。感谢那个塑料袋找不到了，在那个角落里找不到了，在我那个厨房角落里，应该在那个角落里。It should be over there at the corner. I talk about Dollar Tree plastic bag, using which I collect and put all together all the receipts from January 1st to the end of March of 2018, the first quarter receipts. I put it.In a Dollar Tree plastic bag, and I couldn't find it. It must be tampered away, put away and moved away by home invaders already. And 16分钟的录像时间，现在是。Okay. 搞得我汉语、英语一起用，忙不迭的这个录像，把这个说了半天这么多，这个我的原来的想法是把这些塑料袋啊，要那个回收的塑料袋把它放在一起，现在一下子这儿出现一个塑料袋，里面装的这个一些干净的餐巾纸啊什么东西啊，我一下子不知道该怎么办了啊。接着整理好了，接着把这一堆东西整理一下，看得见。我早先说过，我把这些塑料袋全部拿出来，把它放在一个地方，其中放在一个塑料袋里面，然后呢好把它该回收的把它回收了，然后该留下的把它留下来做垃圾袋用。这个塑料袋你看，这个塑料袋应该是打的结的，应该是把它打结打起来的，有好些塑料袋里面集中装了好些塑料袋。我说的这个就是这种情况啊，有人偷偷潜入我的家里面，把这个我打了结以后集中放塑料袋的包，塑料袋把它解开以后，把里面塑料袋抽出来一部分或者大部分或者多少，然后把它撒在到处都是，撒在我这个寝室客厅里面 ，living room 里面。现在我得把它重新的整理一下，看哪些塑料袋我想把它留下来做垃圾袋用，另外一些塑料袋我可以回收了，回收一下。这个塑料袋是烂的，没有打结，很奇怪，没打结。我现在想把所有塑料袋我都打一下结好了，然后呢，捆个结 ，I tie a knot。Or of some sort, tie a knot basically, and so I can, next time when they are spread around by home invader, then you can recognize, oh, it's one of those ties I put a knot already. I tie a knot. So, the recording time might be, let me see, how much is recording time?18 minutes, 45 seconds, and I'm not sure I can record the detail of the top of the pile there. It seems that there's not much problem there, so I can almost record everything here. And even though, all right, there's a whole pile here, and.I don't know. I should record the detail of some of the 那个要收的，要那个回收的这些东西，回收的塑料袋，要把它们集中起来放在一个地方。所以，因为这一堆东西很大，要集中好。像这样，这个里面那个 mouse 这个像是我扔掉的。你看这个东西，这是我扔掉的，已经扔掉的。里面这张纸也是，这张纸虽然干净，但是我扔掉的东西啊。 估计还能录下来这个角度，把这个垃圾桶的这个部分能够录下来。我看这样怎么样？稍微有点挡住那个你的视线。这样怎么样？垃圾桶，这垃圾桶的边也是被人弄脏了，看到没有？这样好了，我看啊，这一个 MOS 塑料袋，这些 MOS 塑料袋我有不少了，积累了不少，然后呢，有的可能是，也可能 Home Invader 带进来的，这样的话，我想把它们集中起来，把它们，回收了。这个 MOS 塑料袋，刚才有一大包，里面装的塑料袋，有什么可以装在一起？可能装在一起了，用塑料袋能装在一起。My English language is not enough already. Can I explain something quickly? I need to apply Chinese also.Take time to translate all what I said into English language. When I get time, I don't know, I'll have time to review every detail of my recording or not. But if not, government can. Some lawyers, they are interested, they can hire some. Oh my goodness, take a look at this bag here. It must be something thrown away. I threw away already. It's not recyclable. The plastic material itself might be recyclable, but it seems to be something I threw away already. Take a look. And here, the government, you need to pay somebody I'll fight crime actively, and if some people help me to fight crime, more or less, I don't know, the government can pay them. Okay, I use this bag, I just untied it, to contain some recyclable, all the bags I'm going to recycle. 这是一个 This is the first one, okay? Take a look, there's kind of a chemical substance.Smeared on the top of this, the surface of this plastic bag. Here, recognize this. Okay. Let me pull it a little bit so it's more recognizable. Just in case next time it was put back into my home, by home invaders. That's the first one I want to recycle. This one can be recycled. All right. This one, dark color.Bags, this old bag is another old bag with similar condition with the previous one. Take a look. Also, this is the half open, half damaged. Can be recycled also. Also, this one is damaged. Take a look. It looks like something I throw away already. I just want to throw all of them away, saving time actually. But let me do the recycling this time. Yeah, home invader, if you have time, patiently untie it here. And here. Most. Another dark color. This bag might be from the public store.I'm going to tie it. So they are recycling all these bags. I don't know how they melt the, I don't know how they handle the process of recycling. Here, there's another one, dark colored, so to be recycled. And the rest, I don't know. I don't know the rest. There are several Target bags, one,有一个这个 Dollar Tree, 还有几个 Walmart bag. It gave me time to sort all these now. All these bags over there. I don't know. It can be recorded or not. Yeah, it can. So, I have some bags I can recycle possibly. Let me put this away. This is like paper items. I'm piling up all these paper items. Molds, I can recycle it. Another molds, a dark, I don't know the molds or not. It's molds. Molds, three molds. And Moes, they're the same. I know some people want to differentiate them. Another mold, but five of them already, four or five of them. You can recycle, get all the mold bags recycled. Here's another one. It's empty and it's recyclable. I may need to rinse my hand very soon. I don't know. The home invaders have time to smear something. Erosive chemical substance, it or not. There's another mold bag over there already. Oh my goodness. Here. And all other bags, here's them. How come? I put the rice over there, did I? I put the rice into the upper level of the this bag. I put it in the cabinet here already, did I? Now I put it here, okay. So you may know. It's in the cabinet. That bag of rice is not here any longer. Here are some items I can keep to be utilized. Actually, I want most of the bags to be recycled this time. Some of the bags can be utilized to be garbage container bag or something. This bag can be utilized. This one. There's a Dollar Tree bag here. How come I didn't even coffee long green? I recorded this on the first. Oh. It got me befuddled. I think home invaders must have come here when I rode my bike. To Walmart and left my home for some time. We came to my home again and put some items. See, all these bags, 这边的, they are for being reused. And this bag contains all the recyclable. Yeah, this one on my teeth. Mold bag. Basically that basket for clean clothing item is empty now. All the see, it's free from bags already. There's some paper items. And a box, a plastic cup of some sort. All right, let me take a look at here. This is another Walmart bag. Walmart bag, it has an opening here. It's suitable for being recycled. I don't know how they may melt some items there. I think they can. This is a. I don't want to use this as a back for continuing.